So people ask me all the time, why does it start with food? Why are you using food? Well, I think it's kind of a twofold answer. I said, one, because it was the vision that was given to me when I was 18 years old, and it's one of those things that I've tried to fulfill over the course of the years. But think about it. Any place that you go around the world, you're gonna have hungry people, you're gonna have thirsty people, you're gonna have people that are in need. So with what we try to do at SERV is any place that we go, any place that we engage in, any community that we travel to, what we always do is we take food along with us. And the reason that we take food is because it's that common denominator. Everybody needs it, everybody gets hungry. And what it does, it allows us to earn the right to come in and speak to them, to earn the right to come and go to their village, to come alongside of them. So everything that we do, as we say, it starts with food. And then it leads to so much more. It leads to wells, it leads to community, it leads to outreach centers, it leads to churches, it leads to all these other things. But for SERV, we use food as the platform to share Christ, and we use it every place that we go as the initial contact. Mm-hmm.